Hey honey buns, and welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be playing some Roblox obbys, and I'm also joined with Lilac, so make sure you go check her out. Okay, now on with the video. Alright, so this is only my voiceover because we were too lazy to record audio at the time, and it was also really late at night, and Lilac, I don't know if she's recording audio or whatever. So surprisingly, Lilac didn't do that well according to herself, and I'm really bad with obbys, but surprisingly I did okay-ish. I did die. Yeah, I probably died a lot too, but probably not as much as Lilac did though. I don't remember what stages I died in. I just remember dying at one point. So enjoy just me and Lilac trying to not die while doing this obby, even though we died so many times. Alright, the sign says this way, and I'm like really dumb by actually following the sign. Like, how dumb am I? And since, because I was so dumb, I have to complete this stupid checkered thing again, and I suck at the checkered like jump ones because I just can't do them. But surprisingly, I did it, and I'm actually gonna go the right way this time. So look at me, I'm succeeding in life. Okay, so me and Lilac are both on the stage, and like we really couldn't figure it out. Like, she told me to like look under the plank, so like I did that, and they all looked the same, and I got like really confused, and then she's like, no, it's not the middle plank or something like that, but it like ended up turning out to be the middle plank. So we tried like the other two and we like both died, and then I tried the middle plank and I actually like walked across it and stuff. So yeah. Okay, just watch how I'm struggling, and Lilac just did it in like one go. Just look at her, she's amazing, and I'm here like dying by lasers, like what the heck? Okay, I got like really confused with this stage because I didn't know what I was supposed to do. Turns out you just have to jump repeatedly, and yeah, I kept dying. Oh yay, more checkers. How fun. Oh look, I completed the obby, and of course Lilac's there before me. Of course she is, she's amazing. Anyways, hope y'all honey buns enjoyed today's video, and see y'all in the next one. Bye!